Hello, welcome back to Wandering Lost Games, where I will be continuing on playing Dark Souls. Alright, so I've kind of come to the conclusion that perhaps I am a little farther than I needed to be. I kind of feel like maybe the enemies are a little higher level than what I'm used to. We're not used to. I guess they're just a little higher level than what I should necessarily be at. So I'm going to go the other way. And backtrack here a little bit. I think this is backtracking, right? Yeah, the basin. Okay. Oh, also, I have been informed by a friend of mine that I should check my equipment out. Because I'm not quite rolling right. So apparently I should be doing some lighter stuff here. I guess do the chain at 12. Because yeah, do I have a status thingy that kind of tells me what I'm at for weight? Yeah, equipment load. So apparently I'm supposed to be about half. So I'm gonna just keep the chest piece, I guess. That's probably gonna be that wanderer one? Yeah. Nope, chain. I'll try the chain leggings. Okay. So, 29. So, it's not 100%, but it's better. So, let's see if that allows me to roll and dodge a little bit better. Because supposedly I don't need to actually use ranged weapons on that flying giant moth or dragon or whatever it was, magical creature. Apparently I can just... Ooh, shiny. Apparently I can just continue on. Wow, there's a giant thing in the back there. Oh, it's another giant dragon. That's cool. Hi. Okay. Oh, so this is the... Oh, wow, that's... They noticed me. This is back to that one area with the frosty guys that I was kind of trying to find last time. Ouch. Well, don't you hit like a mofo. Ouch. Ooh. No. No. Oh, I don't wanna play. I don't wanna play. Don't know if your mom ever told you, but when somebody doesn't wanna play, you shouldn't try and play with them. It's not polite. Farther in the back there. Ooh. Ouch. Ow. My stamina is definitely increasing faster than it was previously, so that's nice. I guess maybe it has paid off to actually deal with my equipment a little bit better here. That was not an edge. No, we're fine. Oh. Oh. Whew. Can I just take a breather? Can we stop for a second? Ow. Again, I was starting to get a little ahead of myself there. Not anticipating. God. Okay. Hi. Ouch. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. Got my shield up just in time for that one. Holy crap. Whew. Okay, so that wasn't the fastest fight. But I lived. So I'm gonna call this a success. Nothing like successfully murdering your enemies. What's up here? Alright, so don't actually. So I know I've sort of been to this place, but I don't remember where I've actually been or not been. But apparently this door is locked. That is unfortunate. I would really like to find an open door sometime. But open doors seem to not be in high demand in this area. No, I see another shiny over there, and I see some more dudes. So let's go take these down. I don't. Ooh. Hey. Hey, 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 hey. Oh. What? What are you doing? You're like way back there. Don't. You're also really making my computer lag. Just lagging. Why you lag? Oh, I have to go all the way back there now. Well, I killed those two guys. Maybe I won't have to. Now I know it's over there. Maybe I won't have to actually kill them this time. So hopefully I can grab my souls. Oh. Yeah, I see you, dude. Ooh. Can I get you to come over here? Fuck. Holy crap. So actually I have a pretty decent computer, so I'm not too sure why it's lagging out hardcore on that. To be honest with you. Oh, I'm back up on this hill where I basically was last time I fought these guys, aren't I? Oh man. I mean, I can fight them, but they're so slow to fight. And there's three. Alright. New strategy. Is there anything actually over here? Oh, there's that shiny over there. Ouch! Oh, it's like a Hydra! Fuck! I don't even think I can actually even get over to that shiny. Holy crap. don't think I'll be beating that Hydra anytime soon. Hide behind this. I'm sure that that's probably what that's for, although... Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, no, I can't even get close to that at all. Basically getting hit by that stuff just wipes me out. Even with those other guys not attacking me, it wipes me out. Although, he does kill them. Hmm. That is useful that he actually kills them. So I can just use him to kill things for me, probably, couldn't I? These are all probably very terrible plans, but I'm going to try them out anyway. Although I do like when you swing, you kind of like do this little rainbow sparkle. I mean, that is pretty sweet. Can I just stab you in the head from a safe distance? Oh, I'm just gonna fall, apparently. Ouch. Hey, man. Have I mentioned that I don't wanna be... I don't want you to magic me in the face. Okay, so a couple swings was probably all I'm gonna get. Oh, no, 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 you don't know I'm here yet. No, you don't. Nope. Nope. Fuck! What happened to my shield? God, this game's being so glitchy today. Why are you being glitchy? Keep your shield up. Once you get it up, keep it up. Da 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 da. Alright. You are also toast. Okay. Let's go back to original plan. Although really, the thing's on the opposite side, it's over there, so maybe I should go over there and see if I can kill him that way? Probably better than running across the whole giant map, right? So that's just probably asking to get killed. And mostly I just really want that sparkly. Really, really, really want the sparkly. So hopefully the volume's okay on this one. My luck. Hi. Oh, there you go. I was not expecting you to do double. You just calmly and slowly walk towards me. Excellent. Excellent. Alright. Eh? Are you gonna do two? Probably. Oh, you're gonna do that. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, I tried to get my shield up and that didn't work at all, did it? Okay, this is not going as expected. Nope, you're being a little bit more annoying than the last ones were. Fuck! Fuck, man! Oh, and then I just get water to the back. All that hard work? All of it just gone. Hmm. And then getting up there. And, oh, man. Oh, okay. Well, now I know. So, I'm gonna call it quits for this one. I'm not gonna worry about it, because literally it's just the 600, which is just killing those guys. So, I'm just going to, next time, I'm gonna go back there, kill all of them, do it properly, and then get that shiny. So, that is the plan. Next time. Alright, hopefully you enjoy this. You can always leave me any comments or let me know some other stuff. Definitely improvement in actually moving around creatures and having increased stamina. So now when they hit me, I don't instantly have, like, nothing. So I do like that. So definitely need to get some more levels. For sure. But it will be a thing. It will happen. Alright, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I get to see you again. Good day.